born in Connellsville, and welcome back to Falcon News. I'm Ella Etling.
And I'm Hannah Tinkey, bringing you today's school news and announcements. Today is Thursday, April 25th. Now please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
This week at CAHS, our spring sports pep rally is today, and Ms. Labuda is taking the students to Dave & Buster's tomorrow for the gaming club field trip. The Fayette County track meet is at AG on Saturday.
Let's see what's for lunch today. Now over to Mont.
Good morning and welcome. I'm Mont, and for today's lunch, we'll be having Philly steak and cheese sub with peppers, onions, and mushrooms. And on the side, there will be Evercrisp fries and side salad. And for the alternative menu, we'll be having Baked Daddy Pizza, Chicken Filet, Spicy Chicken Filet, Pub Cheeseburger, and Evercrisp fries on the side. Enjoy the lunch, and now back to the desk.
Thanks, Mont. Thank you to all who came out for the Powder Puff game Tuesday night. It was a fun night and a great turnout. The juniors came out with the win against the freshman team in the championship game, while the seniors fell short in their first game against the freshmen. You can go back to Falcon Productions on YouTube and watch the game if you missed it.
So how do you guys feel about winning the Powder Puff?
Amazing.
Yep, amazing.
Feel amazing.
Feel amazing.
Yep.
So when you guys were watching the game, how did you guys think about the freshmen beating the seniors? Was that kind of an upset? Or?
No, that was not an upset.
I think the seniors should have won, but it's whatever.
Didn't the freshmen beat the juniors last year?
Yes.
Yeah. And we also got beat last year. I'm just saying we had a losing record last year. And
we
the year
did.
Before.
We did.
The freshman competition, it wasn't that hard. You know, I think the sophomores were a bigger challenge than the freshmen.
Can I say something?
Yeah.
I told you guys on the news we were going to win. I told you nobody could mess with us. Hey, get hype.
Click live and you can replay the game with commentary by Logan Mullins.
We're wrapping up Spring Sports Spirit Week tomorrow. Make sure to hop back in time and dress up in the early 2000s style tomorrow.
Now over to Case for the weather.
Thanks, guys. Welcome back to another weather forecast. I'm Case Shear, your weatherman, bringing you today's weather forecast. Today we're looking at a high of 62 degrees and a low of 41, which is not bad at all. We're looking at some good weather today, lots of sunshine, which is going to make that 62 feel like mid-60s to 70 range, which is awesome. Can't ever complain about that. As far as our moon phase goes, we are looking at a waning gibbous moon. Our sun will be setting at 8:06 p.m. That's all I have for you guys today. Back to the desk.
Thanks, Case. Prom is right around the corner. Tickets go on sale today during all lunches at the high school and the CTC, and tomorrow during all lunches as well.
Students who are going on the gaming field trip tomorrow to Dave & Buster's should have already turned in their parental and teacher permission forms. Students will be called to board the bus at approximately 8:35 a.m.
Color guard tryouts are coming up on Monday. Basic practices are tonight, 3:30 to 5:30. Tryouts are Monday, April 29th at 2:30 in the band room. For more information, please contact Maria Woods at rpfdc@iup.edu.
Congratulations to the March Students of the Month. Austin Basinger and Dalton Prinky were nominated by their teachers and chosen by Mr. Bosnick. Today we are spotlighting Dalton.
Dalton's grade is stellar. He completes any and all assignments in a timely manner. Dalton should probably be distracted by all of the nonsense going on around him on a daily basis, but he's not. He takes good notes, participates in class discussions, readily answers questions, and asks great questions. He certainly exceeded all expectations in every way. He is a pleasure to talk to one-on-one and is very polite. Congrats once again to Austin and Dalton. Your teachers and classmates are both proud of you.
A special message from Mrs. Narduzzi and Mrs. Sabak about the History Club field trip last Friday. They had a great time taking these students to Gettysburg. Students went on a battlefield tour, shopped at the Main Street shops, ate delicious food at the Upper Crust, and saw a ghost tour.
Attention seniors, the senior superlative voting starts today. Voting will occur in your English classes, or you can scan the QR code shown on the screen. So start thinking about the two best fits for each of the categories. Voting will remain open until tomorrow.
Now over to Evan for sports.
Hi, I'm Evan Means and I'm back. There are no sports today, but there is a pep rally for all the sports teams. I'm going to shout out the tennis seniors. We have Evan Means, myself, and then we have Airflow Firestone and Nick Barkley.
Thanks, Evan Means. Now here to talk is Evan Means. I'm 6'2", and I was told to hype up the knockerball game, whatever that means, at the pep rally. I was also warned not to hurt any of the teachers. Other than that, that's all I got for you guys today. I'll see you tomorrow. Back to the desk.
Thanks, Evan.
Today's movie quote of the day. It's a trap from Star Wars, Return of the Jedi.
Congratulations to Nora Jalot on an amazing state chorus concert. Additional congrats to Elijah Pleva for his outstanding concert performance with the state ensemble. Over the last 4 days, they have gained musical experience that will last a lifetime.
In search of a prom dress? Any girl needing a prom dress can see Mrs. Nicholson in room 113 during homeroom to see the variety of dresses available for girls to borrow.
Don't forget to follow us on YouTube at CASC Falcon Productions to see our news, special videos, and live events after they happen. Follow today.
Thanks again for watching today. Tune in tomorrow.
And have a great day, Connorsville.
Admiral, we have enemy ships in Sector 47. It's a trap.
Switch to Hannah.